very strong, very continuous. And in the river, you can literally hear the boulders below you rolling around and smashing into each other. It's just unlike any other river I've ever paddled. Quite cool.
Public access to the Salt River is now blocked off until the waters calm down.
Into the rainwater, it's making these waters very dangerous because of the flow. The waters don't look that bad, but the undercurrent, the flow, I can tell you the water is going very, very fast underneath. 7 rescues in the last week.
Freaking stoked. This would be the most water I've paddled on the Salt by far.
Sick.
Yeah. Who fucking knows? Last night, the gauge hit 40,000 at the takeout. Flows in this is, like 3,000 would be a good flow. It's gonna be a splashy good time.
Salt River Canyon.
Sweet.
Yep, got good flows, good crew, good great weather. So yeah, it's gonna be wonderful.
I got all my beers in.
Nice.
That's all that matters.
Then you're ready.
Yeah.
Who needs flotation?
Oh yeah.
You have at least 6 safety beers?
10.
10 safety beers?
Yeah.
You're a safe man.
Yeah, I'm ready.
Good shit.
Used to keep it cool, used to be a fool, all about the bounce in my step. Watch it on the news, what you gonna do? I could hit refresh and forget. Used to keep it cool. Should I keep it light, stay out of the fight? No one's gonna listen to me. If I write a song, preaching what is wrong, will they let me sing on TV? Should I keep it light? Is that right? The show, gawking at the tricks of your sleeve. Too good to be truthful. I'm in a room full of entertainers and thieves. Used to let it go.
Way up, oh no, we gon' burn.